Why do I have to go to Chirapunji to see the rain? Shillong, summer had just started when you suddenly saw that it was not the summer that you normally associate summer with, but the rains that simply came in. Every day in Shillong it rains very heavily. There is no breeze. The rain just goes on for hours, and sometimes I just wonder why we have to go to Chirapunji in the first place. The whole place is green and wet, not very cold now. In the daytime it is about 22 or 23 degrees, and in the evening maybe around 9 o'clock it is about 13 degrees centigrade. So you still got to sleep with a sweater and a blanket, while the rest of the country is sizzling. The summer is terribly hot. In Shillong it is cool and simply raining. This is George Marshall from Shillong, Meghalaya.